When Fernando Salamone opens the door to his fire escape, he often finds trash spread across the top of scaffolding surrounding the building next door.
There's a sandwich over there, diapers over here.
Salamone says it's been a problem since he opened his gym on Broadway and West 104th Street nearly 3 years ago. Sometimes it is so bad, he leaves his windows closed to keep out mice and the smell of rotting trash.
If I throw garbage from the window, they will give me a ticket, right? And nobody does anything with this garbage.
The scaffolding surrounds a city-owned building used as a homeless shelter. It went up 4 years ago to prevent parts of the deteriorating facade from falling onto the sidewalk. Since then, the city hasn't done anything to repair that facade.
I think the city should be embarrassed about any scaffolding around any city building.
This scaffolding highlights a citywide problem of landlords erecting sidewalk sheds and not taking them down. This building has had scaffolding since 2006. Here in East Harlem, 10 years. Same here in Chelsea. City Councilman Ben Kalos has proposed legislation to end the nuisances and eyesores of perpetual scaffoldings.
Anytime somebody puts up the scaffolding, they have to immediately start work or take it back down. And if they can't afford to do the work, the city would end up doing the work for them and charging for them later.
There are 7,800 active sidewalk shed permits, half of them in Manhattan. A law requires owners of buildings taller than six stories to erect scaffolding every 5 years to inspect the facades. Landlords who don't make the repairs in 90 days face fines of $1,000 a month. But some choose to leave the scaffolding up and pay the fines to avoid costly facade repairs. The de Blasio administration says it is reviewing Kalos' bill.
As for the sidewalk shed here on Broadway, it is expected to come down soon, but then it will be replaced with another sidewalk shed. Once that happens, work will finally begin on the building with repairs to the facade expected to be completed in 2019. In Manhattan, Michael Scotto, New York One.